Welcome to the Nuseed Portfolio Trial in 2020. Unfortunately, we are not able to meet you in person on the field day. However, we are going to make an online presentation where we are going to show you how Nuseed hybrids are performing. Currently, we are in Hungary, near Szeged, in the heart of the sunflower production area. Our Hive Lake portfolio is improving every year. We are developing new hybrids year by year to meet with the market demands. Let's see the first hybrid, Cobalt 2. Cobalt 2 is a well-known hybrid. This is the earliest hybrid in the portfolio, in the Hive Lake portfolio. What do we have to know about it? This is about 95-110 days maturity, clear field, hyolake, and downy mildew resistant. What do we have to know more? The head position is very good against the sunburn. The second hybrid of the hyolake portfolio is N4HM340. What do we have to know about this hybrid? It's the sister of Cobalt 2. It's also hyolake, clear field, and downy mildew resistant. About the maturity day, it's a little bit longer with 108 and 110 days. The next hybrid in the portfolio is N4HM411. What do we have to know about this hybrid? It's also hyolake, clear field, a little bit longer vegetation day with 105-110 days. Very good late season plant health. The next hybrid in the portfolio is N4H422CL. It is also a hyolake, clear field, and a mid-late hybrid with 105-110 maturity days. What do we have to know more about this hybrid? Very good late season plant health, very good root system, and very good stalk characterize this hybrid. The next hybrid in the portfolio is N4H469CL. This is also hyolake, clear field, downy mildew resistant, and also resistant for Orobanki H rays. Very good late plant health and very strong root system. The next hybrid in the portfolio is N4H470CLP. This is also hyolake, but Clearfield Plus product, downy mildew resistant, and very good late season health plant. The vegetation day, it's about 105 and 115 days. Very good root system characterize this hybrid. The next hybrid in the hyolake segment is N4H471CL. What do we have to know about this hybrid? This is also hyolake, clear field, and resistant to Orobanki race H. Very good late season health plant, very strong stalk, and very good root system characterize this hybrid. Last but not least in this segment, the next hybrid is NHK12M010. This is also clear field hybrid, hyolake, and very good downy mildew resistant hybrid. What do we have to know more about this hybrid? This is a mid-late season plant with 110-115 days of vegetation, very good root system, and very strong stalk characterized this hybrid.